So I don't like talking all of these, but I'm live. I'm recreating a training kit. So I'm just gonna show you guys. Hey girl, what's up? But I'm just showing everyone how I, hey Queen Nats, I see you. I get distracted, but basically this live video is for how I make my training kits. So if you guys are interested, then stay tuned. I'm not really gonna talk a lot. I guess you guys can't see me from there, but we're making a training kit for those who have joined. Hey everybody. Sorry, forgot about y'all. This kit goes up to 25 people, so the more the merrier. I'd just be throwing it in, to be honest with you. You guys get what you pay for. So far, mannequin, blue ring, and lash wand. Here's this kid's ring. I have the stand over there so I can place it in. Lash glue, so important. Everything's brand new, so ain't nothing cheating here, sis. They don't got time to do that.
Let's see, some lashes.
So far, so good. Right now I'm putting, hopefully that's not too loud. Right now I'm putting in lashes that are for classics, of course, but I'm testing them so eventually I can start my own lash brand. So, so far so good. No feedback really on it, but as far as negative feedback, but we'll see one day. Get up to 3 trays, which is plenty enough people. tape rolls. We can put those in other baggies just to separate. Practice lashes. Each student gives up to at least 5 a pair. After that, you should start working on other people. So that's why I only do 5. Kind of gives the pressure. I am including this new little fan here. I will be selling these on my actual store just to see if lash artists want to buy from me, because eventually I want to, like I said, you know. That, and side note, I will have other fans for other colors. I always throw in a little random little things, so when they open it, they're like, oh my god, what does that do? And then you just get to explain more. Ain't nothing like training. Of course, they get a manual. Stan will go in last. This is the Bluetooth key. So if you want to take pictures on your ring light, that's included. That helps out a lot. This is a tool that helps lash artists for when they're putting the lashes on. It can go on the client's forehead or the mannequin. It's up to you. Okay. And then of course, they get the manual. I'm not doing paper right now due to COVID, so we'll have a paper in the training, and then of course I'll send a PDF with your certification on the email. It's a little wrinkly, but it's brand new, so who wouldn't have it anyway else, right? I'm on my way to do some lashes. Okay. Weird music. Yeah, any questions, DMs about training or anything like that, just hit me up. I will respond within at least 24 hours. This was just kind of like a little short video, little engagement on the page. If you haven't booked your lash set or your lash fill, this is your sign. This is it for you. I'm kidding, but please book. Like, it's open, it's right there. And if you're interested in training, this is the training kit. Of course, the stand comes with it, but you kind of have to squeeze that in there at the end. But hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you for watching.